guy's minding his own business, filling up with gas, two kids in the car, and watch what happens. Look at that. He runs around the corner, the flames begin. First thing he wants to do, of course, is get the kids out of the car, which he does. And just after they get out of the car, the fire ain't over. And the guy who hit the pumps ran from the car.